my name's Max and I'm the Director of Studies at Sydney College of English. Like most language schools, we offer general English here from beginner all the way through to advanced. In addition, we offer lots of specialised programmes. We offer EAP and IELTS throughout the year. We offer Cambridge courses at many levels, in particular Cambridge First, Cambridge Advanced and Cambridge Proficiency. We're also an open test centre. One of the programs we're most especially proud of though is Medical English. And these are programs which offer pathways to students who intend to study at universities. One of my favourite parts of my job is looking after the large team of teachers that we have here. Every single one of them is amazing at their job and they're all involved in various professional development activities. This makes our team really strong and it also makes it really flexible. Teachers can support students at a very high level. This is something that we think is really, really important and we're really proud of at SCP.
Hi, my name is Rachel and I'm the head teacher at Sydney College of English. The thing I most love about my role here is the amount of personal contact I'm able to have with individual students. We track each student's progress very carefully here, and students are able to come and see us about any concerns they have or make any changes to their pathway at any time.
Hi guys, my name is Lily and I'm one of SCE's teachers. I teach English for academic purposes, which prepares a variety of nationalities to enter Australian universities. So we do prepare them for the academic skills. Such skills may involve delivering presentations, writing, academic essays and reports.
Hi guys, my name's Adam. I'm from Scotland. I teach Intermediate General English in the morning and I teach Upper Intermediate General English in the afternoon. I believe in communicative methodology, so that means I try to get my students to speak as much as possible in their classes. And the things that make SCE so good to work for are the students. I love the mix of nationalities. And they're so nice, they're so friendly. And also the staff as well. They're great to work with.
Hi, my name's Danny, and I'm the pronunciation teacher here at SCE. The pronunciation course is taught over 4 weeks, focusing on the main aspects of pronunciation and fluency. That's phonetics, syllables and stress, and linking and connected speech. The aim of this course is to teach students how to produce the sounds correctly and when they appear in words, how to stress words correctly and stress words in sentences correctly, and then how to link the sounds in words to sound more like a fluent and native English speaker.
Teachers can support students at a very high level. This is something that we think is really, really important and we're really proud of at SCP.
Working at SCE, it's fun.
I really like working here at SCE.